Retort by Paul Laurence Dunbar, read for LibriVox.org by Sean Michael Hogan, St. John's, Newfoundland, Canada. "Thou art a fool," said my head to my heart. "Indeed, the greatest of fools thou art, to be led astray by trick of a tress, by a smiling face or a ribbon smirt." And my heart was in sore distress. Then Phyllis came by, and her face was fair. The light gleamed soft on her raven hair, and her lips were blooming a rosy red. Then my heart spoke out with a right bold air, "Thou art worse than a fool, O head." End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.